So we're out here. We're gonna go around with the Love Box, ask some people some questions, to see how they truly feel about Valentine's Day. Let's go.
Given the choice of anyone in the world, whom would you want as a dinner guest? Can they be alive or dead?
Anyone, probably Margot Robbie.
I would want Derek Jeter.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
He's a good man.
He's a good man, yeah.
A very good man.
Vladimir Putin.
Let's go for Channing Tatum. Why not?
Kate Upton.
After 30 years of marriage, that would be my wife.
Do you want a message from the Love Box? Want some free love? Do you want some free love?
Alright.
Do you want to pick a message from the box? Okay, that's a no. You want free love?
Hey, let me get one.
You want free love?
I want free love.
What would constitute as a perfect date to you? I like March 24th. I'd say that's a perfect date. What? Right?
What's March 24th?
A walk on the beach, right?
Go to the movies and have a nice dinner, and then probably just watch Netflix at home.
Probably like go mini golfing with a girl, preferably. Then like go get like ice cream or something.
Well, I like food, so going out to dinner and going to see a movie.
Nice dinner out with my husband.
A perfect date would be going out and getting food and the other person pays for it.
I like how I'm shorter than like
everyone.
What friendship do you value the most and why? I don't know if that's specific to a person or what kind of friendship, so I'm gonna go with kind of friendship. The kind of friendship where you have a bond together and you go through experiences and you make memories and you just kind of remember things and you always remember and look back and go, remember that one time, and you both crack up and start laughing. Those are the best.
The true friendship, I would say, like honest friendship, brotherhood, you know, one that means something.
I value my friendship with my best friend because she's always there to support me in everything I do, no matter what, and she's always got my back.
It's food.
So awesome.
Yeah, I'll say it's Alex because she's right here.
The friendship I have with my squad, those are my dudes.
What's your squad?
My squad. It's Logan Mercer, Logan West, Jalen Brown, Jeffrey Springer, and Sean Vernado. That's my squad.
It's a good squad.
That was day one.
The friendship I value the most is me and Coach Weston's friendship because she always forces me to get in that really hot mascot suit.
It would probably be my sister. She's my older sister, and she was my first friend and my best friend and still is my friend to this day. I can always talk to her and call her and count on her for anything, and she's my rock.
Who's your Valentine and why? My Valentine is my mom, and I like her. She's my mommy, so.
My dogs, dude. They're fluffy, great. I couldn't live without them.
What are their names?
Their names are Patch and Bandit.
Patch and Bandit?
Yeah.
Well, you tell them Happy Valentine's Day.
I'm going to tell them Happy Valentine's Day.
You can keep that.